Part 7 is located at the outside of your dog's wrist, right about over here. And if you push in gently, you'll find you're between two bones. That is Heart 7. Activate this area by rubbing it 5 times. Take a break for a count of 5 and repeat 4 more times. It might look like this. Now find and activate Heart 7 on your dog's other leg.